chapter of the book of Romans from the first down to the 18th verse. May the God give us the understanding and the blessing that flows from his word.
Now is our worship time, amen. By the mere fact that you're here, you owe God a praise. Let me say that again. By the mere fact,
yes.
Some come from Connecticut,
yes.
Upstate New York, around the corner, amen. We still owe God a praise.
Amen.
All right? Amen. We're going to call on our sister Phyllis and leaders of praise and testimony at this time.
Amen. I owe God, I owe God, I owe God.